This video, I'm going to show you how to export a note as a PDF in the Notes app. First, we have to open up the app. Here we have our notes, and let's say we want to export this as a PDF. We just click on File, and then click on Export as PDF. And here we can set the name and set the destination of the folder. We can even add the tag, and then we can click on Save to create the PDF. That's it for this video. I hope it was helpful for you guys, and I'll see you in the next one.